My name is Ming Yan. I'm 19 years old this year. I'm representing Malaysia. And this is the first time I'm participating in the IOI.
Hello guys, my name is Lee Jia Jun. I'm from Malaysia. I'm 19 years old and this is my second year in the IOI.
Salam everyone. My name is Tan Lee Xuan. I'm 17 years old this year, representing Malaysia at the IOI, and this is my first time at the IOI.
Hello everyone, my name is Kelzin, and I'm 18 years old, and I'm representing Malaysia for the IOI, and this is my first time in the IOI. I think it's very important to participate in IOI because you can learn a lot of things, and you can meet a lot of new friends from different countries, from different teams, and I think this is a very good experience because we can know that what is the great way and the best way to implement an algorithm and what's the most efficient solution to a specific problem and how can we do it very fast and that.
So for the IOI 2019, expectations wise, I've heard good things about Baku, I've heard good things about the IOI, and so generally, my expectations coming into this IOI, I think it would have been a great experience meeting new friends, challenging myself, experiencing the new culture, meeting locals like our guides, the organizers and such. And so far, it's really been a great experience. I've learned quite a bit about Azerbaijani culture and some phrases as well. The problems are challenging, the friends are great.
I think all of us have been done well in the IOI 2019 day one, but I think we still have more things to do because we still have day two to work on. I think we can keep up the momentum and done some great things in day two and hopefully get us some medals from Team Malaysia.
I want to wish the other teams good luck, have fun and enjoy your time here in Baku.
So sahol Baku, thank you Baku. Terima kasih, Baku.